Welcome to Social. In this video, we are going to tell you about some known and unknown facts about Jayalalitha. Number 1. Jayalalitha Jayaram, fondly called Ammu at home, started learning Bharatanatyam at the age of 3. She received training in Kathak, Mohiniyattam and Manipuri dance as a child. She was also trained in classical music and Western classical piano. Number 2. Jayalalitha won the Gold in State Award for securing the top position in class 10th in Tamil Nadu. She wanted to pursue law but was pushed into films by her mother, who was a struggling actress. Jaya agreed to take up films after she became aware of her family's financial troubles. Number 3. Jayalalitha's first movie was released with an A certificate. As she was only 15 and underaged, she herself couldn't watch her first movie at the theatre. The movie was an instant hit and ran in theatres for over 100 days. Jayalalitha got great reviews for her work, and that was the moment when Jayalalitha, the star, was born. Number 4. Jayalalitha was the first actress to appear in skirts, sleeveless suits and gowns in Tamil films in mid-60s. As a Tamil actress, she was the first one who dared to wear a sleeveless blouse and got drenched under a waterfall. Number 5. As a chief minister, she only drew rupee 1 as salary. Jaya refused to accept her first salary check as chief minister by saying that she had abundant source of income and she does not need a salary. On being told that she should receive a salary as public servant, she accepted a salary of rupee 1. The decision made her even more popular among the masses. Number 6. During the 1992 Mahamaham festival, which is known as the Kumbh Mela of South, Jayalalitha along with her friend had a ritual bath in one of the ghats. This resulted in a sudden rush of people who ran to visit the chief minister. Massive stampede happened and 50 people died. Number 7. Amma's name has been registered in Guinness Book of World Records. She hosted the largest wedding reception in 1995 for her foster son Sudhagaran. The ceremony was arranged on a ground acquiring 50 acres in Chennai and saw attendance of over 1,50,000 guests. Number 8. After his mentor's death, she single-handedly managed the party. Later on, she won 27 seats in state polls in 1989. She became the first woman leader of opposition in the history of Legislative Assembly in Tamil Nadu. Number 9. Jayalalitha financially helped a young gardener to pursue his studies. He scored very well in 10th standard but had to quit because of money issues. He completed his studies in a reputed engineering college in Madurai with specifications in computer science. Today, he is working with Amazon. Number 10. For any new government scheme or project, she used to call pundits and ask them to check the best date according to the reference. She was told by astrologers that according to numerology, the number 5 and 7 is not good for her. She used to avoid all meetings on date which total to 5 or number 7. Unfortunately, she took her last breath on 5th December. These were some known and unknown facts about Jayalalitha's life. Now that's a wrap on this video. For more interesting videos, keep watching Social for the things you need to know.